Hey guys, Dr. Huntington here. And in this video, we're going to look at vitamin B6 and why it's vital to key functions in your body, particularly with regard to neurotransmitters and hormones. Now, first, some background on B6. It's one of eight vitamins that make up the vitamin B family, and its chemical name is pyridoxine. B6 is used in over 100 enzyme reactions in your body. You must get B6 from your diet because your body doesn't make it. Now, let's first look at how B6 helps your body make key neurotransmitters. Now remember, neurotransmitters are chemical messengers which are emitted by nerve fibers and which signal to other nerves or tissues. So if you're deficient in B6, you could have problems making certain key neurotransmitters. For example, B6 is needed for the enzyme reaction that converts the amino acid called L-DOPA to a neurotransmitter called dopamine. And dopamine is the feel-good neurotransmitter. If you lack dopamine, you'll feel less motivation. You'll experience fatigue. You might have mood issues like depression. Or you might develop a resting tremor. So you need dopamine. And the production of dopamine in your body requires B6. You also need B6 to convert the amino acid 5-HTP to serotonin. And of course, serotonin is a key neurotransmitter that regulates mood and appetite and digestion and sleep and memory and sexual function. And B6 also plays a role in the production of norepinephrine, which is both a neurotransmitter and a hormone. Norepinephrine is one of the stress hormones and helps to regulate the fight or flight response to a stressful situation. B6 is also needed to produce the hormone melatonin, which is the hormone that regulates your sleep-wake cycle. B6 also plays a role in the regulation of the sex hormones, and for women, that's progesterone and estrogen. These two hormones should be in a specific ratio for healthy function, and B6 helps regulate that ratio. Too much estrogen or too little progesterone creates a situation called estrogen dominance, which is a state that can lead to all kinds of symptoms and health problems. Adequate levels of B6 in your diet will help keep these hormones in the proper ratio, which can reduce, you know, your risk of cancer and obesity and relieve premenstrual syndrome. In fact, there was a study that showed that women who suffered PMS symptoms and who took between 200 and 800 milligrams per day of B6 had both a decrease in symptoms as well as an improved estrogen to progesterone ratio. Lastly, B6 improves blood sugar regulation. This is massively important because if you don't keep your blood sugar in the normal range, you set yourself up for a horrible future, one that's likely going to be full of pain and disease. People with type 2 diabetes tend to have low B6 levels, and taking 150 milligrams per day of B6 was shown in one study to lower A1C levels, which is the measurement of your average blood sugar over the last 3 months, so that's a good thing. So there's a definite correlation between adequate amounts of B6 and blood sugar health. Now, B6 is also important for allergy symptoms. Remember, at the root of allergy symptoms is a chemical called histamine, and it causes things like runny nose and sneezing and puffy and teary eyes. But the key here is that vitamin B6 is needed by an enzyme that breaks down histamine in your body. So B6 is a natural antihistamine. Okay, so let's wrap this up by reviewing some highlights. I mean, if we look at the top five reasons you need B6, it's to optimize hormones, convert food to energy. That's why you'll see B6 in any kind of energy supplement or energy drinks. Always include that. Make neurotransmitters, stabilize blood sugar levels, and suppress inflammatory responses. Now, who might be deficient? Well, people who have high blood sugar would be one category. Also, people who have digestive disorders because they have problems with nutrient uptake. A diet that lacks protein, as well as, you know, as you age, advanced aging. I mean, B6 requirements actually increase as your age increases. Now, the key here is going to be, since we want to get our nutrition from our food, where do you find B6? Well, you're going to find it in turkey and chicken, tuna and salmon, as well as organ meats. And I know organ meats aren't real popular, at least in the United States, But they're so nutritious and they're a great source of B6. You want to see if you can include them. Beef liver would be a good example. Spinach and cabbage and bok choy, sweet potato and banana all contain B6, although I don't necessarily like banana as a source just because of the high sugar content, but it does contain, it is a good source of B6. Now, because B6 is a key nutrient for brain function, and because of its role in converting food to energy, I included B6 in Super Energy Boost, which you can check out on my website, bodymanual.com. Okay, so I'll see you in the next video, and I look forward to it.